Let's get the finishing Minish Cap first. This is a good look. I don't know whether or not my actual save is the one I want right now or my save state. I'm checking this one first. I've been going back and forth between save states and making proper saves, so. Yeah. I feel like I'm very close to the end. I assume this is a final dungeon. But God, I was really stumped by this the other night. Though I was kind of hitting the point of microsleeps the other night, so I imagine that I'll figure it out quite quickly. What if there is no end? Don't even joke about that. Oh, I remember finding this room and I could not make any sense of this room. I tried to see if there's like a bombable wall because the map really just kind of feels like it dies here. Oh, okay, so they just set it off weird so I wouldn't find it. Cool. I'm gonna have a few days where I'm not gonna be streaming because I'm gonna be seeing my parents for Thanksgiving, so. Probably catch up on highlighting a bunch of stuff. It might take a little while for it to get to YouTube, but for anyone who's like looking for the parts of stuff that they missed. There's a secret for getting in there. It seems like sometimes this poke deals damage, and I can't figure out like if there's some way to consistently deal damage with it. Chair move. Mm-hmm. You thought I wouldn't see it shake like that. Okay, I deserve that one. Yeah, I saw that, Searsky. It's been fascinating watching you unpack it, but ultimately. I'm sorry that I indirectly got you nerd sniped.
Thank you.
For sure. The only ways I ever get nerd sniped are like when I'm trying to find a specific word or something. That actually happens to me really often. Today I was teaching in class and I literally got stumped for like, it had to have been at least a minute. It was kind of frustrating, but like it was a minute. I was just stuck there looking for one specific word, and I knew what the word meant that I was looking for, so I could have just chosen a different word, but I could not do that. Another person could have just chosen a different word, but I was fixated on it. Enjoyed the music in Minish Cap. It's actually all very solid. The original stuff's good, and the stuff that's like remixes of music that I already like in the Zelda franchise, which is very good. Just what I needed. These guys are way more annoying in Minish Cap than they are ever in any other game. My money, and I need it now. Very cool enemies. Like them a lot. Okay, that was maybe not the right solution. Joke's on you, my life has no meaning. What was I can use on these boomerangs? What? No. I'm not afraid of you. Easy. Oh. Why though? Still why though? Come on, man. Okay, so they made this whole engagement more annoying, I guess. Thank you. You got a small key. This is Dark Hyrule Castle. Guy who's only ever played Zelda 1. I'm getting a lot of Zelda 1 vibes from this. Small PP energy. Ooh! Hit a kinstone though. What am I trying to get to here? How am I supposed to do that? I guess just, maybe this will work? I don't know. Is making a plus sufficient? Thought I had a clever idea there. Okay, that was wrong. This time, let's do it correctly, okay? This one's gonna go in the W column this time. Supposed to be like, you got hit by fire, you probably fell in the hole, here's your punishment. Bummer. There's like two spots on the floor right here. Both seem like losers. That's why they teamed you up. You know, some of the Dark Nuts didn't need a partner. That's all. I'm not trying. Don't read too much into that. I'm just saying. They didn't give most of the Dark Nuts a partner. I was close. Why do I want to be here? Electa, thank you so much for the reset. Oh, because it got me outside. Okay. Hey, Drex.
Never give up.
Never give up. You got the big key. I was gonna walk the long way. I didn't even realize there was that shortcut there. Okay, well, cool, man. See ya. Only thing you've ever given up on was Lamalana? I mean, if you're gonna give up on something, Lamalana is the thing to give up on. We are a force to be reckoned with. Do not fuck with us. Doesn't it feel like y'all are kind of teaming up on me a little bit? I don't want to suggest anything here, but I just want you to know that when I kill you, I will spit on your bones. No big deal, though. Thank you. They should learn a trick other than just shooting straight up and down. Really? Are you kidding me? Crodius, thank you so much for the resub. What? No. We'll be right back. Alright, man, calm down. Why make it difficult when you could not? Alright, man. I don't know if you read the script, but arrows aren't instant in this Zelda. Did I win? Or is there a phase three? Oh, okay. I showed you my orb, please respond. Is that it? I wasn't sure if it was gonna make me do an actual escape sequence. Ah. I guess I do have to do an actual escape sequence. I'm here to ponder my orb. I don't know who this lady is following me, but I'm only here to ponder my orb. One more round. I guess I should have probably opened those pots, huh? Cool. Regretting having not opened those pots, to be honest. This fucker's gonna make me refight the whole goddamn thing. Mutant Little, thanks for the resub. Honestly, kind of fricked up. want to suggest that that boss fight was bad or frustrating, but I've done boss fights that frustrated me less. I made my choices. The amount of time you have to wait for your sword to charge up and be able to use these things is actually incredibly frustrating in the context of a boss fight. That's intentional, though. I mean, how can I really complain about, you know, the central design element of this? Like, what is designed to make this boss fight difficult? Alright, ma'am, can you just like wrap this up for me, please? Shithead, you can't just teleport around during your only vulnerability phase. fire is so annoying in this game. Honest to God, just absolutely a miserable experience. Okay, so it's only bow and arrow. That's my only choice. Got it. I don't know how much more I could have stood exactly in position and hit him. They do drop hearts sometimes, but it's just remarkably rare. I think there's a lot of clever ideas in this final boss fight. I don't dislike it. I really hate how slow. Like, even if they had just made it so that once you got the full power, all four of the elements infused into the sword, if they had just made that faster at that point, like, for the rest of the game, so what, it's slow. It didn't affect me. But right there in that boss fight, they could have fixed it by just making, once you have all four, it goes fast. Damn, they had berries in here? feel like I'm missing something here. He just he wombo combos you. I've not even made sense of what this fight is asking of me yet, because it's just utter nonsense at the moment. If this game thinks that it is selling me something that is that makes sense, it isn't. I don't get it. Oh, it better not be a fucking HP sponge, otherwise I'm gonna have some real issues with this game. I better just have not figured this out. That can't be the answer. There's literally no way that that's the answer. Alright, I'll keep that in mind. Cool. Did you have to put it at the top? Did you have to put it at the top? Like, could you not have thrown me a fucking bone? I'm not sure how long it would have taken me to realize that one of them looked different. I have some serious issues with this fight. I want to say that this has been an amazing game that is currently being absolutely betrayed by this fight. You've got to be kidding me. Not usually. All right, well, I'm making the choice to no longer be annoyed by this. If the one thing that annoys you about this game isn't the thing I'm going through right now, then the thing that you're annoyed by is wrong. Definitely love the sub boss, followed by the two-part final boss, followed by the actual final boss. No, I have to do all in a row. Hey everyone, at the same time, say your favorite part about the end of this game. Just kidding, there is no end of the game. Hey, let me get that Kinstone. Now's a good time for that. Hell yeah.
Hey! I think this game wants me to stop having fun.
I don't know any other way to see it, you know? I don't know any other way to perceive a game out and out trying to stop me from having fun. Like, no individual piece of this is hard, but, like, the only way to learn is by failing? It doesn't telegraph a lot of this fight. Any of these pieces of the fight don't really telegraph in any meaningful way. Please stop? I'm already annoying. Okay, cool. Fire. No, I'm gonna chill here. You let me know when it's my turn to play again. I've thought every part of this game was good so far. This is the first part that's made me feel like, no, this is stupid. And I hate that I feel this way about the final boss after 99% of the game being really enjoyable. But I guess if you're gonna serve a 10-course meal, it's only appropriate that I judge it by its 10th course. I mean, I've died on it a few times. I wouldn't say it's roughing me up, I would just say it's bad. Liz. Maybe it'll feel like some sort of redemption if I let you know that it wasn't your fault. It's a bad boss fight. Even when you know what to do, it's just, it sucks so much. This boss fight just sucks. Please move, dude. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah! Hold on, just give me a moment. Every time he shoves me out. What do you want from me, game? Body's a fucker. This is so tedious. It's just so unbelievably tedious. Yep, this is like 7 minutes into this attempt, and it'll all come down to whatever the game decides at the end. Take that, Zelda. Sorry, trying not to get that way. I really am trying not to get that way. Okay, I wasn't sure if they would respawn, because I kind of need a whole lot. I'm sure this will be the one, since now I know the mystery of the fucked up last phase. You gonna box me out now? Is that what you're gonna do? I mean, the real failing here is that why would you take a game that you've done such a good job on and make the end of it suck? Oh right, I didn't actually figure out the secret of the end of this. I don't think I worked out what to do for this last phase. Oh, I'm not allowed to... Okay. Maybe I can reflect those shots. Ugh. Of course. I need to just start bailing. No. Not it? Oh, okay. That kind of worked. That what? The fuck? Is that new? I was reflecting them with just a normal slash before. See? You don't have to be sorry for being wrong. I was wrong too. I've been consistently wrong throughout this. I probably have a lot of bias that makes it so that, like, games that I figured out when I was a kid, now that I know the answers, I feel like they're easily understood, whereas this I have no nostalgia for. I just feel like that fight was very frustrating in a lot of ways. I recognize that I may be biased. Who the fuck are you? It's a shame. This would have felt like easily a 10 out of 10 game to me. Like, my lingering thoughts for this would have easily been about how I can't believe I slept on this game, how good it was. And that last fight just leaves me thinking, glad that's over. For some reason. I've been having a real hard time with capturing lately, I don't know why. Best I can do for you. Do I plan 100% this game? Nope, not even a little bit. Give me 20 minutes to put a little distance between myself and that boss fight, and I'll probably go back to thinking that this was a masterpiece of a video game, but my brain needs some time to stop screaming. Anything could exist if you create it. Yep. Name's Cappy. I've read a lot of hat-based fanfic in my life, so... I think there was a lot to really like about this game. It had a lot of charming, little subtle things. I think the Kinstone stuff is fantastic. If I were trying to grind it for a 100%, then it would probably be miserable, but... This isn't the type of game that I would probably grind for 100%.
It knows this because it knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it isn't, or where it isn't from where it is, whichever is greater,
Missile's a good boy.
It obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance subsystem uses deviations.
Thank you so much, Trauma.
Directive commands to drive the missile from a position where it is to a position
he's right there.
Where it isn't.
Good boy.
And arriving at a position where
good boy.
It wasn't, it now
good
is.
Good boy.
Consequently, the position where it is now the position that it wasn't, and it follows that the position that it was is now the position that it isn't.
You may reveal whatever you'd like to extend. Very kind of you, Tremor. You may, Rockstudet. Oh, is that for real? That's kind of silly. Oh, is it? Okay. Then that, if I had investigated a little more and tried to get that, was it some of those Tiger Scrolls? Yeah, okay, so I knew there were some Tiger Scrolls I never went back to find, and if that would have made the charge faster, I think that would have made it less frustrating for me, so, I will temper my frustrations with that boss fight with that, Really good game. I'm really glad that I played it. I'm glad it's finally off my backlog, because it's a game that I knew I would enjoy, but I could just never motivate myself to sit down and play. Extremely good game, though. I mean that. I know it's weird to hear me immediately on the heels of having just bitched for probably the last 30 minutes for me to immediately turn around and say, yeah, great game. But, I mean, I think that last boss fight has a lot of problems with it, but probably not quite enough to, not quite enough to detract from what makes that game good.